body's your addiction. Your touch is my affliction. I speak and never listen. So hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So this video is being brought to you by Unites Hair. Thank you so much for sending this over so I can share with Infinity Gang. What's popping, Infinity Gang? Let's see what they come with the goodies every time. But they went over and beyond, baby. So thank you, Unites Hair, for these goodies and stuff like that. It also came with a headband. I like when it comes with a headband and like this tape. Like I felt like that was very classy. Superior. It came with this head scarf, a satin scarf, and a nail decal. Like, hello. Who can get enough of lashes? You know what I'm saying? I'm jamming, baby. So this is their 26-inch curly headband wig. Right out of the pack, it was soft. It didn't have like a weird smell or like even a chemical smell. So I really did like that. It comes with the headband actually attached. As you can see, it comes with this Velcro strap, just easy for you to put on. It also comes with two cones and also elastic band in case you need to, jazz it up a little bit more to fit your head, which I did appreciate. So I did mold my hair down a little bit different. I did like a middle style, but it wasn't. I just put this little bitty middle part. Like it looks like it's a lot, but it's not. So I just used Got to Be to mold my hair down in water. That's all I did. Got my baby hairs together and stuff like that, and like my little edges and stuff, like the perimeter part of my hair. And if you don't have edges, that's okay. You don't need edges for headband wigs. That's the beauty of them. Even if you suffer from hair loss, it's not gonna irritate you or anything like that. So don't worry about that. So as you can see, it's easy peasy to put this on, y'all. Like the only thing that was hard about this, or that will be hard, is the hair is gonna get in your way, so you just need to clip it up. That's it. But as y'all can see, I'm just clipping this up. So let's talk about the reason why I didn't wash it. I don't like to wash these headband wigs because I want y'all to see how it is straight out of the package. So I didn't wash it, like I said. So as you can see, I'm just Velcroing it. And baby, like when I Velcro it, I don't know if other people do this, but I put the comb into the Velcro strap. That way it won't be a lot of tension on my wig, on my hair, and like at the nape, because it's already thin back there. So as you can see, this is the factory curl, and all I did was just comb it out. I did get a little shedding as I was combing it out, because remember, I didn't do anything to it. I just right out of the pack. It didn't have like a weird smell, so that was, y'all, that was on point. Look at this factory curl that I combed out. Like, wow, I really did like it, y'all. The density is on point, the luster is on point, the detangling. I'm adding water right here, and that's all I added was water, and I'm just detangling it with my tangle teaser, and it's detangling like nobody's business. Like it's just silk. So as you can see, I'm just continuing to detangle it. I did scrunch it up because I wanted a certain look. I wanted a certain curl, so I did scrunch it up, and then I didn't touch it again, and then hey, here we are, you know what I'm saying. And this is the wet look. As you can see, I didn't even use the headband, but I did use it in this one, well, in this clip. So I really did like the headband because it's like a crisscross thing with a like little detail in it. Okay, you know what I'm saying? That's what I like to see. I did a half up and half down style. Y'all, this hair was so good. It was so soft. It was so easy to maintain. As I was styling it, it was a dream. I'm just giving the looks, baby. You understand me? Yes, ma'am. But in the next clip, this is the hair pretty much dry, pretty much fully dry. As you can see, I'm still giving the looks. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye.